How did Napoleon die? Napoleon Bonaparte died at the age of 51 on the island of St. Helena. The official autopsy concluded that the cause of death was stomach cancer. However, there have been other theories as to the cause of Napoleon's death, such as poisoning, which have never been conclusively proved.